Hi friends, this is 5 Minutes Tech YouTube channel. Here is Oppo A52 smartphone. In this video, we will learn how you can do hard reset or factory data reset smartphone Oppo A52. First of all, your phone, long press this power button and switch off your phone. Just swipe like this and your phone will be switched off. Wait few seconds. Now use power button and volume down button together. Just press these two buttons together to initiate hard reset. Just simultaneously press power button and volume down button. Press and hold for a few seconds. Now release. Select wipe data here and give a pattern for authentication. Without giving pattern, you cannot reset. Click on format data, click OK. And wait few seconds for formatting your phone. It will take some time. Just wait. Now click on OK, wipe successfully, and it will automatically restart. Your phone will be restarted. Just wait. Now you can set up your phone. Select language. Select language here, click next, accept terms of service, turn off mobile data, skip wherever possible, so you can quickly set your phone. Click next. Accept terms and conditions from Google. Click on next. Click on next. Skip. Click on use now. Yes, your phone setup is complete and now you can use your phone. So in this way you can easily do hard reset or factory data reset on your phone Oppo A52. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Bye.